Hi, I'm Sue Ozdemir, the CEO of Exro. Thanks for joining me. I'm excited to share with you our digital version, our virtual version of our CES booth. We really hope to have you join us live in Vegas for the CES show today, but unfortunately, like many of our colleagues, we weren't able to do that. What we were able to do was get down to Vegas, set up our booth in its entirety so that we could share with you today a live virtual walkthrough in our CES booth. We're going to actually be able to sit in the vehicle virtually, and we're going to be able to share with you all the great things that we've been working hard to present over the past many months. From our ATV, to our motorcycle, to our Humvee, to our new e-axle with our partner Linamar, to a new battery control stationary energy storage system. So today I'm going to walk you through the booth, and hopefully you're going to feel as if you're there with me in Vegas. Let's get started with our Polaris Ranger EV. This was really the first vehicle that we picked to retrofit for the CES show. Really, what could we do to show our 100 volt in its purest form? A small, light, compact system that could be scaled to so many different things. Anything recreational, really. But let me show you for yourself. Take a look inside. Pretty cool little vehicle, right? We were pretty impressed too. We took it out to the desert for the day and we really had a lot of fun riding it. So now let's talk about the motorcycle. This motorcycle was designed by Hugo, the founder of Untitled Motorcycle. This limited edition XP0 motorcycle is powered with the Exro 100 volt system. It's incredible. Our teams took it out to the drag strip in California and the results are outstanding. Take a look for yourself. Pretty awesome, right? So what's next for the XP0 motorcycle? First thing is we're going to get it back out on the track, run some races, and show you just how much performance we can get out of that bike. Second thing is we're going to be releasing a limited edition Exro powered bike in the first half of this year. You'll be able to find that information on our website before the end of the first quarter. So now let me show you what everybody's talking about, our Exro Humvee. We picked the Humvee because it really showed the extent of what we can do, and we can go bigger than that. It showed the whole system of Exro, the power that our coil driver can bring to the industry. It really demonstrates how Exro is changing the definition of electrification. It is our 800 volt motor system. It has our partner motor, TSA, in the drivetrain, but it's also been completely designed by our new Exro Vehicle Systems division. That means all the wiring, harnesses, VCU, everything. I am super excited to share it with you today. It's unbelievable what we've accomplished in the past 6 months, taking it from its initial form to a fully retrofitted, fully electric Humvee, completely designed by Exro. People always ask me if I drive electric, and I say I'll drive electric when it has Exro inside. So here's my new ride. So, I know after seeing that, you're gonna wanna come and ride my Humvee. How do you do that? You can enter our exclusive contest where one person will get the chance to do a ride and drive with me here in Arizona. I just love it. It's gonna be my daily driver, and I can't wait to have you guys come and ride it with me. Let's talk about those numbers. GM and Tesla, those are their peak torque numbers. We are 4 times those numbers, all with one single motor, powered by the Exro 800 volt coil driver. There's nobody else on the market getting this kind of performance with one motor and one drive. So those numbers speak for themselves. Beyond that, we partnered with AVL, one of the world's largest independent testing facilities, to validate our technology. What does that mean? It means that outside of our test benches, outside of our engineers, AVL has confirmed our ability to dynamically switch, coil switching, in a drive. That's really how Exro Tech is taking electrification to the next level.
We're here at AVL's Technical Center in Ann Arbor, Michigan, where we are testing Exro's innovative coil driver technology. During testing, we saw the seamless switching of the coil driver between series and parallel mode. Also, we ran the motor at different RPMs to measure the peak torque, and the results we found are as follows.
Let's take a walk over now to see the coil driver tech in its raw form. What a coil driver does, it's really just about controlling an electric motor to a whole new level. So we're enabling a greater performance out of an electric motor. How we do this is through a concept of electric motors called coil switching applied to the power electronics. What you see here in our booth is the scalability of our drives. It's a module system. We've long been ahead of development for inverters for next generation electrification. Our 100 volt system all the way up to our 800 volt system, meaning you can go to two wheels, up to 18 wheels, all with the exact same tech building its way up.
Ever wonder why you see electric cars everywhere, but very few electric trucks, buses, or delivery vans? That's because most commercial vehicles need to move heavy weight up and down hills all day long on a single charge. And manufacturers have tried to overcome these threshold issues by adding larger batteries, gearbox systems, or bigger or multiple motors. But throwing more weight and machinery at the problem isn't the solution. Making the entire system smarter and more efficient is. And that's why Exro Technology focuses on intelligent electrification. Exro makes dynamic controllers for electric vehicles that expand the performance of the entire system, telling it how to behave. Their 800-volt smart controller for commercial vehicles uses real-time coil switching to alter the performance and efficiency of an electric motor on demand. The result? Commercial and fleet vehicles improve gradeability and overall weight capacity and get more range from a single charge. And it's all done through the power electronics. So manufacturers can reduce or eliminate gearboxes or oversized motors and meet or exceed their performance and total cost of ownership goals. Exro is already implementing this controller technology in the bus and fleet vehicle industry, so you can expect to see more optimized commercial vehicles on the road in the near future.
One thing I hear all the time is, can I feel it? That's a catch-22. Part of the great thing about our tech is that it's seamless, dynamically switching gears as many times as we need by the driving profile, so you can't feel it. But we developed a torque simulator, so you can take a look, you can take a turn, and you can feel what it means to switch from speed and torque, series and parallel. A little bit of fun for CES. So now let me take you to our partners section so I can show you what we've been up to. We've been working for a long time to set up our strategies to be able to scale the technology. So our partners also demonstrate our ability to scale. We have zero motorcycles with our two-wheel, high-power electric motorcycle. We have C Electric with a commercial truck. Think about like a UPS truck. It's called an F59 van. And we also have an electric school bus. We have a shuttle bus with Vicinity. There's just so many great projects on the go that are going to be on the road throughout this year, really taking Exro Tech to the next level. Let's talk a little bit about our strategic partner, Linamar. Linamar is a tier one automotive customer. What that means is they supply to all of the major automotive manufacturers globally. Together, Linamar and Exro are creating the new e-axle medium duty. This means that we're combining Linamar's great manufacturing tech for the e-axle, powered by our new Exro coil driver for e-axle. It's an exciting development. We're more than halfway through, and we're going to be going into test phase by the beginning of the second quarter. It's going to change the way an e-axle performs in electrification, and I can't wait to keep sharing that with you. And last but not least, a glimpse into our future with Exro's battery control system. Much like our coil driver, the synergy here is really our ability to control with next generation power electronics. Our battery controller is going to allow us to control a battery at the cell level, not a module level, not a pack level, at the cell level. Can't wait to share more with you in the coming months. Well, hope you enjoyed that as much as I did. It was a lot of fun walking our digital booth with you, and it's been a lot of fun sharing our new demos with you. At Exro, we believe the shift to electrification is about what's inside. It's the components inside the vehicles that is really going to make the shift to electrification happen. And that's where our coil driver is really going to be a key part of electrification of our future. Come ride my Humvee, come see our ATV, dig into the website, learn more about our tech, and make sure that you make an appointment with one of our team members. They're standing by, ready to tell you all about our Exro tech. Have fun at CES.